a lovely spot to take my dogs in the morning. I'm at the top of Scoltie Hill in Banchory. I'm a bit pecky, you probably hear me. Looking down towards the River Dee, leading out to where I live, way in the distance, Drabok. This is Banchory here. The hill of Fair round about it. This is the dogs running about the foot of the Scoltie Hill Monument. It's quite an impressive thing. Conoco Oil Company set it up years ago, built it. Over here in the skyline you see Clochmaben Ben with a prominent notch on it. Clochmaben basically means a lump inside your head. Another of my local hills that I've been wandering about here for years. But it's just nice to take the dogs up here in the morning before the midges come out, because it's getting close and before the flies come out, I should say. Anyway, this is Scoltie. This is 7:10 in the morning, so I'm doing no bad. Just get rid of a couple of excesses. Not too many. The old treble malt. Spencer, come here. Archie, what you got? Is that rubbish you got in your hat? Come here. What's that? Where's Tavish? Tavish! Here's Tavish over here. Never stops. Duracell dog. You're the one-eyed Duracell dog, ain't you, Tavish? Anyway, let's have a wee view over the side here. Down just at the foot of the hill of Fair over there. It's very hard to see this. It's not a great camera in the iPhone, it's okay, but that's the estate where I shoot. That's our syndicate. We've got 5,000 acres just the other side of Banchory there. Just at the right-hand side of the foot of the hill over there in the distance. Anyway, there's back to Banchory and the dogs. And, oops, operator error. Tom Clark signing off. Scoltie Hill. I'm doing a hasty 9.